I embraced broadcasting. I just loved it.
Here I am, videoing myself in front of the thing here.
I don't think there is any other place in the world quite like this one.
Jerry's had the creme de la creme of the rock and roll world through these doors.
One of the cornerstones of Chicago music.
I'm glad you're real.
No, it's all a big ruse.
I remember learning how to set a VCR so I could tape this show.
This is freeform TV.
Since I was a kid. La, la,
la. I have no sponsors.
We play the music that other TV stations don't play.
I've done it with my credit cards. It's all about the love of music.
Oh, I see. So I'm now just a walking ad for you.
It was absolutely an oasis.
I remember going to shows, and there's the guy I see on TV with the camera filming everything.
I've worked other places before, and it's nothing like this.
It's all about music, and that's all he cares about is the art of music.
Bands I really like now were here before I even knew who they were.
We're like a classic club, only we're a classic TV show with that kind of classic feel.
I'd like to see TV change for the better.
Bands love coming here.
Rock and roll!
Smashing Pumpkins.
Disturbed. Newfound Glory.
Garbage.
This is a piece of rock and roll history.
Touched the lives of millions of people, but he's also launched fans.
Where they might be giants on
JBTV.
Welcome to JBTV. Let's bring out the legend, Gary Numan. We'll pray.
Roll. Welcome to JBTV.
Thank you very much. This is cool.
JBTV has got that home kind of look. We're like a recording studio that they've recorded at. You know, we're like the Abbey Road of Chicago, I guess. Did you have fun on our stage?
It was really good, actually. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes you're trying to do your thing and it feels a bit fake.
Right.
But this is really good. It was really vibey and you felt like you could get into it properly.
There you go. See? Then we'll undo that. There you are.
Jerry definitely is the guy that gets done on a production side. I mean, he's like MacGyver. You know? If there's a problem, he can make anything happen.
He'll do whatever it takes to make the art look presentable to his fans.
He's literally editing every single show, every camera, and every interview. He edits all that.
Nothing else is important in my life is what I do here at the studio.
He woke up one day with a vision and he's never deviated from it.
I've never seen anyone with more passion for what he does, with more love for what he does, but he also cares about that everyone on his team is passionate and loves what they're doing.
.3605 and .3603, that's it. That's it, my old antenna still on the roof?
It's awesome to be able to go for your dreams and something that you're so driven about and to actually create it and make it your own world.
So you guys ready for a good show?
It's a matter of having the courage to believe that your interest could become your whole life. And Jerry's a proof, absolute proof that that is how it works.
What I preach is what I do. I'm helping artists. That's what I'm here for. And it's all about great music.
You are out of your mind.
What on earth am I doing here?
He is music as far as I'm concerned, no question.
The rock and roll ministry is about to begin.
I have the best job in the entire world. There's nothing else I want to do.